I don't smoke much pot. Even though I grew up in Oregon, first tried it when I was right on. There you go. We went to high school together. I'm serious. Even before I knew her, I smoked weed at the age of 9. It's the first time. Didn't keep going, waited for years. But I don't smoke it as much now because I don't know. I don't have that power to shut my brain up, I don't have that Buddhist monk thing where I can get that terrible song out of my head. So I think I'm jealous of people that have that mastery that can just call up any song in their head when they're walking around and just like, Night Fever. All right, here we go. I don't have that power. I'll get a terrible song stuck in my head and it'll play over and over and over and over if I'm high until it whittles down like a snowball in the heat. And then it just takes that little snippet of that song and loops into a techno number and then I go insane, right? Because I was walking down the street once after getting baked with a friend and a car rolled by and Billy Joel's opus, The Piano Man, was playing. And boy, I don't like that song. I'm not knocking anyone that likes it. I'm just saying I'm not a fan, okay? Just because I had an epiphany once listening to it, I was like, this guy's just singing about how good he is. Like, that song should just be called I'm Awesome at Piano. What am I doing in this horrible bar with these losers? La da da da, I'm awesome. Like, that whole song, he's just masturbating, I don't belong here. I'm singing sweet music to drunks. Davey, still in the Navy. Fuck him, you know what I mean? Like, that's what that song is saying, And the part where he climaxes, where he orgasms, where he finally rubs one out in the middle of the song, and he comes in his own head and face, you know what I'm talking about, right? Is the part where he just admits it, where he just comes out and goes, they sit at the bar and put bread in my jar and say, man, what are you doing here? Oh, God, I'm the piano man. Oh, I'm the piano man. What am I doing here? So good, so good. They asked me that. So I'm walking down the street and I think Piano Man stopped playing for the 1,000th time in my head, but instead I hear, bread in my jar and say, man. Bread in my jar and say, man. God damn it. Bread in my jar and say, man. Man. Bread in my jar and say, boocha boocha. Bread in my jar and say, man. And just keeps going until I lose my mind. You see? And I yell out, Billy Joel, stop coming on my brain! And album title. Got it right there. There we go. Organic. Really organic. Guys got vanity license plates? Everything's progression, right? Everything relates. I don't understand why people get vanity license plates, Don't you want yours to be as unmemorable as it can possibly be? Like if you run someone over? Let's just say you have to commit vehicular homicide, right? Let's just say. I want mine confusing. I want like ancient runes on mine. I'm like, I don't know. It's a green Honda, that's all I know. Maybe that jerk where you just nail it right away. Like, oh, who ran this guy over? Evidently it was Dr. Boner. That ran him down in the street. Some kind of physician for erectile dysfunction, I'm imagining. What if that was my license plate? Because I never want to get anywhere with a girl ever, physically, at all. Well, I had a nice time on our date. Me too. Is this your car? Oh. Doctor, okay. Yeah. I'm standing there naked with a stethoscope on. Hello. It's all lubed up, by the way. No, I hold a degree in medicine and I have a permanent boner. That's all it means. I have a perma boner.